So when we did a prayer night kind of thing where everybody came out and got into groups and just prayed together.
Realizing how important the church is, how important being a part of the church is and what the church is. It's not just a building that you come to and that you just serve there and then you leave and you forget about it, but you yourself are the church.
I'd have to say the worship. I thought it was so just beautiful and it made me think a lot.
Probably the very last night when we had the prayer with all the candles. It was just, I don't know, you felt very close to God and it was just a good moment.
I did get a chance to talk with other people and just catch up with them, and I was able to uplift them and just talk with them and just encourage them. That was probably the most uplifting for me, that I could uplift someone else.
I really like this. It's really inspirational, like Sasha's brother, I think it was Sasha, and we're talking about the church and the book of Acts and how that we're all one family and that we're all put together all for God's glory, so I really like that.
Resilience into life groups and actually talking about the sermons you heard previously.
I really, really enjoyed the sermons. We had a guest speaker who came, I think it was Sasha's brother, and he came and it was really interesting, and he had a lot to say about what the topic was, which was God's power.
I think worship was pretty powerful.
Definitely sermons and worship. I loved worship. Worship was awesome.
I loved being in groups and just hearing Asha talk every night was inspirational.
The groups that we had in the mornings that were the best, I felt like they improved my spiritual life.
Yeah, you did.
I think it was honestly just talking to people, like the discussion part for sure, but also like afterwards and like on nights during the bonfire and stuff, but like legit having real conversations with people.
Just opening God's word like among the trees and the nature and reading it and having God speak to you through his word.
Cool people, Tacoma people. Swimming, games, big games were actually super fun.
Getting to meet all the new people, we got together with a different church and got made a lot of new friends, I think that was awesome.
Being involved in sports team was really, it was a lot of fun, I really liked it.
I loved swimming even though we had certain restrictions, and games were also really fun.
Света палька делала. Это было классно.
I loved the last game on the last day. That was really, really cool.
There was a lot of fun stuff. Like, I mostly enjoyed the swimming, and then also the big game was really fun. And yeah.
Oh, I really liked the big course that we had. It was like a 5 hour, five hour game, 4 hour game. We had like different obstacles and different like stations where we did like awesome things. It was really, really fun and interesting.
Fun stuff. I love swimming. So going to the lake and going on all the docks and slides and just messing around with the GoPro, it was just amazing. Just meeting new people.
The very last game, the big game that they called it, was the most fun game because towards the end of the game, I was fully soaked in water. I had an egg in my hair, ketchup, glitter, just color, anything you can think of.
People, more powder, and new place, trains, just lots of fun. The blob thing.
I'm very looking forward to ziplining and paintball guns, making new friends, and just getting to meet new people.
Lots of pranks, fun pranks.
Meeting new people, memories, and just having a good time.
Rock climbing, and just the different things that we get to do.
Talking to people and seeing all the Tacoma people again, that was really awesome.
Doing paintballing, rock climbing, swimming again, I love swimming. And then, even though Klava isn't cooking this year, I know God's holy hand that the food is gonna be amazing. So, it's just gonna be great, meeting more people and interacting with more friends.
Making lots of new memories and meeting new friends.
That every morning we would come together and pray.
really enjoyed taking notes. Notes.
Waiting to be surprised by great things.
He wants to get surprised.
Being Vlad makes the faces behind this camera.
What you got?
That one video.
Katie, stop! Sorry.
Одно радует, что старики еще есть. Нормальные мужчины.
Перестань.
И старушки есть еще с нами.